Namah Shivaya students. Today we will do English literature class on the poem Rain in the Hills, written by Rihanna Ali. In last class we read the poem. In this class let me explain the poem in my own words. The poetess wrote this poem for her children after returning from a mountain trip. The poetess describes the beauty of the hills in rain very beautifully. She describes the rugged roads, the slender trees, the gentle light raining accompanied by heavenly wind, the ice cold water of a mountain spring when it rains in the hills. The scent of the rain makes crickets sing. Crickets are a kind of insect and are known for their pleasant chirping sounds. Poets believe that cricket singing is interpreted as a sign of rain. The poetess says that during daytime it is clear and bright. The mesmerizing view of the valley takes away her breath. The fragrance of the pine indicates the clean and energizing aroma of fresh pine is reminiscent of the rain that fell last night. She describes about the snow-capped mountain which the fog that was spread so beautifully around hid them from the poetess' view. Fog brings a new perspective and a different ambience to beautiful places. Then comes the deep sound of the thunder announcing the uprising storm. The storm coming down in waves of water like a waterfall holds everyone spellbound. Birds remain huddled in their nests to keep them warm, while a lone eagle flies high over the peaks with its wings spread across the grey, gloomy, dark sky. The storm makes the high and mighty pines sway for the wind and lights up the silvery white flashes, creating eerie shadows. The contrast in temperature of daytime and nighttime made the place more heavenly. Then the poetess described about the dangerous height of steep cliffs, smooth roads and dark ravines. Here the poetess is very worried with the menacing twist and turn of the road. Then she saw the cottages that are nestled in the verdant hill slopes overlooking the breathtaking and boundless beauty fills one with hope. Here the poet perhaps is referring that the nature's beauty always wears the colors of the spirit, and if you truly love nature, you will find beauty everywhere. The beautiful gift of nature is that it gives you pleasure to look around and comprehend what we see. The poet ends the poem about telling that the beauty and magic of the hills would never wane or fade away from her, and she longs to go back there again and again. Don't we all? We would like to go to hills. The poem gives us a refreshing happy note to our thought by portraying the rain-clad hill. It is a very picturesque poem too. Have you students ever experienced something like this? Feel the nature's bounty around you. Usually rain brings in happiness. In this poem, the rain in the hills brings in a little more vibrant picture to dwell upon. Well, students, go through the poem and understand. Wait for the next class. Till then, Namah Shivaya.